Chef Susan Goss of Westtown Tavern is taking our Healthy Bites Challenge today. We've got $18.92 worth of groceries from Treasure Island, and I'm ready to see how we're going to put this fall vegetarian dish together.
And we've already cooked the quinoa. It's over on the stove.
Okay. How long do you cook that?
Not very long, about 15 minutes. But this is a quick dinner.
We're doing our kale two ways. Half of it we blanch and set aside. The other half, Susan makes into kale chips.
This is really, really fun. Watch this.
Wow.
All I did was take the washed kale, cut it into pieces, drizzle it with a little bit of olive oil and some salt.
And they're chips.
275 degrees, 20 minutes. Taste one.
Oh my God.
Isn't that one of the best things you've ever had?
That is amazing.
Really good.
What a great idea. To add dimension of flavors to our dish, Susan roasts an acorn squash, beets, and the shiitake mushrooms first.
Cut it in quarters, a little bit of olive oil, salt and pepper, and then a little bit of the fresh thyme. And look at how it's beginning to caramelize. It's going to, so it's turning a little bit of golden brown there.
Wait, that's just the squash does that on its own because of its the sugars in
because
it,
Because
right?
of the sugars in it.
Next, we saute the red bell pepper, shallot, apple, and remaining kale. This little combination here, I'm really intrigued by the apple. I would never think to saute an apple.
It adds sweetness. Mm-hmm. Apples are good for you.
Yeah.
You need fruit. We're always trying to get more fruit into our diets. And we eat some vegetables as fruits, so why not eat some fruits as vegetables?
We add the fresh thyme to the quinoa, and it's time to play. It smells great.
It does smell good, doesn't it? I like to leave the beets on the side because they have a tendency to make everything purple.
We top it all off with fresh mozzarella cheese, balsamic syrup, and basil oil from her pantry. And of course, the kale chips. Okay, let's go to the dining room, have a seat, and see if you pass the challenge.
All right.
So you've passed the budgetary challenge. I think we had $1.08 left.
Yeah, not much.
Why is it seasonal?
Well, because everything's just coming into season now. The kale just probably came out of the ground. The mushrooms grow all year round. But the real centerpiece is the squash.
It's the moment of truth. Did she pass our challenge? Wow.
Simple. Full flavored.
Mm-hmm. You know what? A little bit of sweetness from that apple.
Mm-hmm.
A lot of crunch. Good texture. Thank you so much. You passed the Healthy Bites Challenge.
Woo-hoo!
Congratulations.
Cheers.
Thanks. Another success, a seasonal and healthy dinner for less than $20. For today's recipe, visit our website, livinghealthytv.com.